way up there. We're going up to Glen Alpine, almost to Grass Lake, and then to Lake Lucille.
Did you see the bud on that Stanford girl?
You know where Grandpa's going today. He's following that Stanford girl. Wait, Stanford girl right here, right? Yeah.
What the hell of a camera you got there?
What these little flowers are. They're frozen. They're hiding right there. They stay still. They're right
there. Fairy Glen right there.
Fairy Glen.
On the windstep, swept snow covered cliffs without Sally.
There you go, too.
Fallen Leaf Lake.
Introduction. People he didn't know at the camp. Yeah. He'd go up to him and say, "How much does a polar bear weigh?" And he said, "I don't know. Enough to break the ice." What the hell is his brother's name?
Yes. But don't.
So is there really no trail up here, or are we just having fun blazing? Cameron, take out the GPS is in the backpack. So we came up somewhere around here? Up over there.
Yeah. There's grass.
Yeah.
What's my sweetie doing over there?
She's ready.
The rest are the same?
Mm-hmm. What do you talk about with?
Yes, you probably don't even need that here.
We're all gonna be in it.
But I'm with you guys in it too. After. Hiker came up behind him and had to make a quick turnaround.
Oh yeah.
All his friends are coming.